Yeah, it's a wave machine gun. Yeah,
right. I like the motto.
Got me.
Bell's College.
So you grew up in Sarah's really fun.
Yeah, Isla Vista is the college town where all the...
Did you happen to know who Casey Cardoso? She used to live there. I don't know. And I know it's like a small town. Is it
a small town? It's fairly small. Compared to here, definitely.
Really in right now.
So it'll be 7.
Girls that naturally look like models and then they have like short hair, they look even more like a model.
Well, we'll see.
Like, they can't reach you. Because who can really pull off like short hair? Only certain people can.
Yeah, hopefully I'll be one of them.
Yeah, you will. tell any of your friends that you're gonna be cutting your hair instead?
Yeah. Now, so they're excited to see me after this.
Are you guys going somewhere after this?
Oh yeah, we might go out tonight. Is that
cool?
Good. Yeah. You don't have any haircut to go out with.
It's just gonna be a little bit weird for like the first few days because you know you're so used to like combing your hair.
Yeah, exactly. I'll touch like back there and then it's nothing.
But after that, you're gonna totally have fun styling it.
Yeah.
Just in the beginning, it's like you kind of regret it, even though like
yeah, trauma. Because
you know it's hair. It takes a lot to grow and stuff, but then it looks really cute. I can tell it's. Like super straight, so I have to do like a lot of blending. Thank you. Wanted to cut your hair short, but you just never decided to.
Yeah, well, I never thought about really going this short, but I figured, why not?
So, it'll only grow out from there, and then. Exactly. I suppose you have, like, a lot more years to live.
Yeah, exactly.
It's, like, it's good to try.
Exactly. I haven't done it yet, and why not? You know?
Like, how do you know it doesn't fit you?
Exactly.
more when you part it like the opposite way, it gives it more of a sweet.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, it looks painful, yeah.
The other one's more for the roots. Mm-hmm. This one's more for like the tips and stuff.
Mm-hmm. Is it a hairspray or?
It's actually a texturizing spray.
Oh, okay.
It's
not a hairspray.
Short hair is like poking me.
No, I like it. That's good for me. That's good.
It's perfect. It's not like too thick, not too thin.
I was worried it'd be too thin when I cut my hair really short,
no,
but
it makes it actually more voluminous.
Yeah, it's gonna be cool getting used to styling it and stuff. It's gonna be so different.
I love touching it.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, I love it. Yeah, except for a little clipping.
Yeah. Oh my gosh! I love the makeover! I love it.
Yeah, we've changed it like
so far my favorite.
Oh good, I'm glad.
It's so cute.
Right. Yeah, I like
it. Here, did you want to try this? So you could kind of try to style it and stuff, and you just put it on it. Yeah, you're like, is this really my head?
I know, it feels like a foreign, like...
Before you stand up, I'm gonna, take out the hair real quick, so
Yeah, I don't... I like it. Yeah. I like it a lot.
You're ready to go out, man.
Yeah. I feel like I was wondering if I would feel up to going out after, and I definitely do. That's good.
I know some girls, they come here, and they're like, I brought a hat just in case, but they don't even wear it after.
Yeah. Yeah. Just in case. I know, you don't really know what to expect.
Yeah.
Something new.
She's like, I bought like two hats in case. So I don't like it.
That's so funny.
Yeah, but mostly everybody likes it.
Yeah,
like, it's not that bad. Yeah. You think short hair is like...
I know, well, yeah, but no, it's really fun.
Yeah, that's fun. I love it. Thank you. Did you hear before?
Yeah. It's not like you feel the bottom of my hair.
Yeah.
Oh, cute.
Yeah, I love it. Thank you. It's great. I'm glad I did it for sure. Thank you. Yeah.
Yang kau amalkan.